Hello, and welcome to another episode of Teddy Cooks. This week, we'll be doing something relatively simple. We'll be making some meatloaf. A brief rundown of our ingredients are a bag of pork mince, about 450 grams. We'll also need some thyme, parsley, and some sage. I wish I could buy thyme. I would take it all. We'll also need a couple of... Oh, it's you again. We meet again, onions. Who will win this time? We'll also need some bread, which we can turn into breadcrumbs. Of course, you could just use breadcrumbs if you've got those, but I don't. We'll also need an egg from this as well. And finally, we'll need a little bit of Worcester sauce. Boy, that's really difficult for me to say. We need to finally chop up our parsley until we have 2 tablespoons full. Then we can put it in a bowl. I said finely cut. That is not finely cut. Do it again. Wait, I'm talking to me here. And we'll need 1 tablespoon full of thyme to go in as well. That's thyme with a Y in it. I always get confused. Again, we need this all finely chopped. Where'd my knife go? Hey knife, come back! There we go, that's about a tablespoon size there. Put it in the bowl too, then we can get our sage. Oh great sage, please will you tell us how much we should put of you into the bowl please? Apparently it's 1 tablespoon we should put in. Thank you sage. Okay onions. Two of you, not one of me. Now, I feel it's only fair that if you're going to give me a fair chance, I should call in some extra help. Don't you agree, onions? I don't care if you don't agree, we're doing this anyway. Come with me. Welcome to my helping hand for today, the blender! In you go, onions! Still a bye-bye, onions! Teddy wins this round! Woohoohoo! And now you switch this thing out, just turn it up here. Well, onions, do I win this round? I think that takes the score to 2-2. Pulled it back even, yeah. Now that our onions have been properly pacified and put in the bowl, we can now start to tear up the bread and make about 50 grams worth of breadcrumbs. Ooh, we need the scales. It's been ages since we've used the scales. And so then I said to... Oh, hello. We've got your 50 grams worth of breadcrumbs. It's good to see you again, Steve. Thank you very much for your help. Now that we've got our 50 grams, we can throw them in the bowl with everything else. Now we should add in our pork mince. Every bit of it. Yummy. We should also add in 1 tablespoon of that sauce that I said earlier that I can't pronounce. We can crack our egg now and put it in as well. Take this egg. Now we just add in a little bit of salt and a little bit of pepper and then we mix it all together. Now that we've mixed all of the ingredients together, we can put it in a tray and ready to bake. Hurrah! Make sure it's packed in all nice and tightly into the tin. Give it a good pat with a wooden spoon if you have to. Now we can put it in the oven. It goes in the oven at 180 degrees centigrade for a whole hour. Man, I don't know what I'm going to do for an hour while we wait for this. Well, come on, let's put it in. Wow, it's bright in there. Okay, tray, in you go. Now we just need to wait. Fantastic! Mmm, smells delicious! Now that it's all done, take it out and throw it on a plate. And there we have it, everyone! Some meatloaf! Yummy! Look at the steam come off. I'm going to have some right now. Fantastic!